Are you ready? Check out the latest from Bizista. It's trending videos. We're here to bring you awesome content.
Top 5 Jennifer Lawrence movies you have to see. With plenty of amazing movies in her catalog, Jennifer Lawrence has established herself as one of the top female actresses of her generation. Here are 5 Jennifer Lawrence movies you have to see. Number 1. The Hunger Games Trilogy. Of course, there's no better way to start off this list than with her most famous role and arguably the role that landed her many more throughout her career. The Hunger Games isn't just a great story, but it's also one of the best series in the niche, matching that of Harry Potter's caliber. If you haven't seen it yet, stop playing this video and go watch it. Number 2. Silver Linings Playbook. Arguably, her best single film project yet. Silver Linings Playbook is a rom-com for everyone, even those who aren't into the genre. It's a simple, yet quiet, complicated story of two people, struggling through life, romance, and grasping emotions. Starring Jay Law and Bradley Cooper, the two's performance glue everything together perfectly. At times, it even feels like their roles were meant for them. Number 3. X-Men: Days of Future Past. Although Jennifer Lawrence's first appearance as Mystique was in X-Men First Class, X-Men Days of Future Past is arguably the best X-Men movie of all time if we don't count Logan. As a juxtaposition to First Class set in the 60s, Days of Future Past takes place more in the future with futuristic weapons, apocalypse, and killing machines. Number 4. Mother. Thought-provoking, ambitious, and not with the realms of what a J-Law movie usually is. Mother can tell the unique story of a young woman who spends her days living in a Victorian mansion with her husband in the countryside. The story escalates when a family arrives as guests in their mansion and things take an odd turn. Mother is a unique watch. Number 5. Don't Look Up. Last but not least is one of her latest movies. Starring alongside Leonardo DiCaprio and several tenured stars in Hollywood, Don't Look Up is a satire that speaks volumes of how ignorant we are when it comes to catastrophic problems as an entire race. Thanks to the witty and inspired writing and Lawrence and DiCaprio's performances, it's become one of the best comedies to have come out in recent years. What do you think of this list? Are there other movies that you think deserve to be here? Comment down below and let us know.
Subscribe to our channel and like this video. Hit the bell button to get notified. Get awesome content. Check out our videos now.